When I lived here, in Paraguay, I smoked packs and packs of cigarettes. They, I don't know, helped me somehow. Now I only smoke to mark significant events in my life.